Both of you managed to read that sign. Don't shoot arrows at me.
Why not?
Alright, I'm gonna throw a knife.
This house is now diamonds. Also,
nope, never mind.
Yeah, I agree. That mat over there does smoke. This house is diamonds.
I know.
Here we go.
Guys, you're not allowed in. I'm gonna block you. Yeah. This is my house. Get away.
Oh. Almost caught my own knife. Alright, here we go.
Why do we have like a random stone thing up here?
Who's gonna build a stone house? We're not gonna get any merchant, even if we have enough gold or silver, because we don't have another room for him.
We can make
the house is now diamonds. Also, Matt smells. I agree, the other Matt does smell.
I love how you're both agreeing that you smell. Thank you.
Amazing.
Why would you do that when you see me building? We're getting rid of that.
Someone make a table and a door.
Don't tell me what to do.
Alright, I'll go make the table.
Dob, make the door then.
How much money do we collectively have? Probably not enough.
7 copper, 11 silver?
I have 1 silver, 21 copper. I always give Matt my money, because he rarely dies, because he's a little...
What did I say I would make? I would make the table, right?
16, yeah. We need a door as well.
I forgot what I said, like, 5 seconds ago.
Short-term memory loss. Comes with being a gamer.
What was that?
There we go.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, those torches off. I don't think anyone will mind. Someone's probably sitting there just like, oh my god, you guys are stupid. You guys need to put the torches right. The merchant won't come if you don't do it right, guys.
You're doing it wrong.
Do they really care if the merchant, or do they really care if the torches are placed in a certain way?
No. Oh, in that case. Torch.
It's Terraria. It's not
in
mine.
That case, look at this shit. Oh, I can't hang up from the hill.
No,
but we can get a chandelier.
Wait, I'm not building a chandelier.
I think that's plenty of light. What do you guys think?
I'm kind of getting rid of this area.
The door won't open. Go ahead, open the door. Darkness, open the door. That's
because
right.
The torch is in the way.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good
it
thing.
Opens in one direction.
You know what that means? We can get the guide, actually. We can get the guide to go out of the house, and we can place the torch right here in front of it. And he can't come back in.
He's a witch, I swear to God. He'll teleport inside the house.
No, he'll go into the other house. He'll be like, well, fine.
Oh, there's a bunny. Get projectile up. Bunny attack.
I was trying to get
RPGs, some rocket propelled bunnies. Fired by slimes. Some serious business.
I'm down to make a hellevator.
Oh, you're taking my phrasing, huh?
Yeah.
That's everyone's phrasing.
Yeah.
Well, I posted on one of your videos, so blah.
That was Jesse Cox's phrasing.
I know.
Let's go down here where you got this thing. Maybe we can.
I didn't know anything about Jesse Cox until I heard about Total Biscuit. I didn't know anything about Total Biscuit until I knew about Yogscast, and I didn't know about Yogscast until I typed in Minecraft.
That's about all of our. I knew about Total Biscuit because of WoW.
Oh, I'm making.
Am I gonna be the obligatory torch person since I'm new?
Yeah.
Hey, Dark, check this out. Test it for me. What's this do? It's called a grenade. Just hang on to it for a few seconds.
Oh, shit.
I'm not sure what I'm gonna do.
No.
Okay.
I may be new, but I'm not stupid.
Alright, well, I suggest we don't mine right here because of all this shit. Like, water. And I'm not a big fan of drowning.
I suggest you should.
Drowning hurts! You know how much drowning hurts?
You know, Matt, you should really get a giant cup of shut the hell up.
Oh, he just told you there. Damn. Fucking face.
Because we're going to mine in this water. This is not water.
I'll just trap you in a little hole filled with water. After somehow deleting both your pickaxes since I'm hosting this server. It's like those pickaxes you got there, those don't exist anymore.
What
don't
the
forget to breathe that.
God, this is gonna be ridiculous.
As soon as we can, like, flatten this out, like, we can make a little retaining wall that we can jump over that will block the water, and then we can dig down from there if we want.
Uh-huh. Well, we do need water to make a hellevator.
Technically. That chest is almost free.
You know what does kind of bother me about Terraria is you can't swim. You can jump in the water, but you can't press the space. Only if you have the flippers.
Yeah,
I have the flippers.
I have flippers.
I'm gonna keep mine
this
way.
Balls.
You're gonna keep your flippers?
No, I don't have. I told you, I got. This is a new character.
He just has the same. He just has like the same everything.
I like it. Look at us teamwork in this.
I'm just cutting the middleman out of here.
I have this.
Is that a bunny?
Yep. Hold on.
Oh my god, we're getting invaded by bunnies.
Oh.
The witch bunnies are back. Run.
There's more water.
Yes, I love water.
Oh, hell yes. Dig into that.
I'm just gonna watch you guys fall down.
Better not fill that. Oh, deep cave, sick. Alright, Darkness, let's go. He's too busy being a dick.
Who, me?
No, Matt, he's not sharing the loots.
I has loots. I gives you some.
Okay, well, this is really nice on the idea that, okay, you're totally swamped.
Yeah, we're done. Yeah, I'm gonna you can drown.
Do-do-do-do-do. Hey, look, there's another hole over here.
Okay, well, hold up, Darkness, I'll blow this shit.
I'm just gonna cut out some of
the... Don't get to the jellyfish, he'll kill us.
No, he won't. Jellyfish.
He's my friend! I will call him Squishy, and he will be mine.
He will be my Squishy. You guys should stick with me, because I have a shine potion on.
Oh, that is fantastic.
That's good, yeah.
Teamwork, look at the pickaxe, like, storm.
Shouldn't we be, like, getting this copper?
Yeah.
Purple stone.
I call purple that saber when we come to make them. I'm basically gonna go from this bitch.
Dibs on a... I'll get the blue one.
I call this copper, I don't give a shit, because I probably could be playing with you guys all that much, unless you could invite me back on.
Yes, we will.
Okay, awesome.
As long as you are nice.
Oh my god,
I
have
friends. Do not feed my Marguire after midnight, that is a key thing.
I have friends in Terraria, I feel special!
You cannot feed the Marguire after midnight. If you do, I will not invite you back.
The what?
The Marguire.
But I want two of him.
But, ooh, down here there's something.
Wait, is it water that makes them multiply, or is it...
Oh, it's demonite. We don't have a golden pick.
Are we hellevating? Okay, we're hellevating.
Well, I got enough wood to make a couple of platforms, so...
This is ridiculous!
Hey, we got some gold and some copper.
God!
Good find.
Good.
What's better?
Good. He can't see us.
Gold is better in this game.
Yeah, gold
than
will make some sick stuff, but that's what we need.
Wait, but isn't gold like a really soft mineral, like with a really...
Well, see, what they did is they did the opposite of Minecraft and actually make gold worth something instead of making it a super rare mineral and then having it worth nothing.
Oh, gold, really more gold.
Gold is worth something if you use mods, because a lot of modders made it useful.
Yeah, well, we used it for the nether rail and all the booster rails we both jumped on that bitch. We haven't even checked that out with 3.1 either. I haven't been on the server in forever.
I only like turned it on and I was like, okay, that's cool. Done.
Hey, new cave. Dig upwards. Dig upwards.
Silver.
Cave.
No, I'm doing downwards because there's silver down here.
I'm actually gonna be with Matt on this one.
Oh yeah.
How do you know he was talking to you?
Cause I'm awesome.
Damn you and your shine potion and your usefulness.
That's and true. also because he knows what silver is.
Oh. I know what silver is. I see a cave, though. If I find a gold cave, the loot is mine.
You can go into that worthless cave. Watch there be, like, some awesome treasure in that cave that we're just missing out on.
You're gonna be like,
there's probably gonna be
another cave right down there. So, you know what? Knowing Matt's luck, he will find something, and I'm just gonna sit here,
because I found
like...
a trident on the first freaking episode.
I know, I noticed that, too. Like, he's got
I'm a little ticked now. This cave was worthless.
We knew it.
We're gonna dig super far down that when you try to jump down, you're gonna die.
We knew you'd come back to us, Matt. We were waiting.
Anyone else have wood? Because I'm really... Haha. But I'm sitting here with only, like, 33? Oh, fuck, I'm sad. So I can't really make as many platforms as we probably need to, like... Are you just getting rid of this?
Yep. He said, who's got wood? I said, I've always got wood.
Well, you're also gonna get murdered by sand.
Sand is overpowered.
Yeah, I'm up here, placing a torch real quick, so we have some light when afterwards we have to come down here again.
Fuck water, fuck sand.
I'm almost done. My shine potion's almost gone, so...
I got 6 torches left.
You got 6 torches, I got 7. That means I'm one better than you.
You know, it's kind of fun because being a new player to this game, everything's new and shiny, and just the sound of the pickaxe swinging is fun. And I know soon, I'll get the Minecraft effect where I'll be like, I hate the sound of this pickaxe against...
It's boring.
Oh god, sand!
Jesus.
Sand hurts more than the monsters do.
That's why it's overpowered.
Because, see, we're made out of, like...
Clay.
clay, and well, we're made out of silly putty, so you don't understand. Have you ever gotten sand in silly putty?
It is like the Christianity concept of Minecraft, where we're made out of clay from Terraria God.
Yeah, it's kind of like Pocket God.
Someone's shine potion ran out, Mr. Useful.
Well, I'm sorry.
Now, this reminds me of, like, a mining incident. Like, we're gonna be digging here and this sand's gonna collapse in on us and kill us.
No, we're not Hispanic.
Matt is. I'm fine. We're fine, we'll survive. We'll eat him, though, when the time comes.
Really, you gotta pull up the...
You don't wanna eat me. I'm pale and pasty, and I'm made of skin and bones.
See, you clearly have a lot of meat on your bones, and you got, like, good blood flow.
That's only because I work so hard.
Really, like, grainy and stringy. It's gross. You wanna eat
I'm
that.
Very muscular because I work out in the field so much.
There you go.
I'm gonna put poison on my arms, and you guys won't be able to eat me. There's a lot of stone here that's not really doing us much good.
Well, we got some
time
gems.
To dig down. Let's dig down.
Okay.
I'll hold the torch.
When do you guys want to head back to the base?
When we die.
Yeah, we can't really get back.
I never die. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's better with three people because then one person can hold the torch and the other two dig.
You lazy fuck.
Shut up. This is a very
important job. Oh, torch boy.
Silver.
That's silver. Hey, look, silver.
We're just cleaving through it. Like, it wasn't even anything.
You're gonna pause.
Two more. Skill.
Back down. Oh. I love how we automatically know which side we're going to, so...
I'm not moving my pickaxe. I stand by my decision not to move the pickaxe.
Keep digging. Wee-haw! Wee-haw!
I hear some mobs. Maybe I want to turn that zombie.
Nope.
I didn't hear anything. I see something on the right here, though.
Yeah, I want it.
That's Aaron.
What is it?
Iron.
What's iron good for? Armor?
Ooh. Yeah.
Okay. There's a bat.
Bats?
I think this. Oh, I'm about to say. A bat's been trapped in a 5x5 cube for eternity because of his horrible crimes.
Yeah.
I don't feel like we should release
his his horrible voice acting crimes?
Yeah.
So, I'm Christian Bale. I'm Bad.
Christian Bane? I know, Christian Bale.
I'm Christian Bat.
Yeah.
I'm Batman.
I'm gonna get to that freaking jar before you are. Yeah!
Oh god, a slime!
Oh god, they're coming! Shit's about to get real. I think it's too stupid to get to us, though.
Come on down! Come on down!
Come back out!
Come on, little slime! Come on! Come on! Come on! Ooh! Oh, I was gonna...
totally left me in here to fend off against this cave bat.
Yep, we fended.
We didn't tell you to go down there.
We're not a dumbass like you.
I've been playing this game for, what, an hour? And I didn't do that.
Yeah, jar. Ooh. Found some kind of mineral there. I think I'll... I gotta meet up... Ooh, I got bombs. Sick. Oh, you fuckers dead.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna blow you guys to hell.
Dig right! Dig right! Wait, now he'll kill himself.
Oh, okay.
Is he dumb enough to do that?
Probably. He did it to us before.
Sometimes. When the timing's right and I feel as if I need to. I execute my powers.
Time to blow you guys up.
Some shit like clay, whatever that is. I'm very deep already. I feel the
spade of a thousand suns.
Ooh, nice cave system.
Achieve the grandma sword. Legendary. I'm out of torches. Anyone give me your torches?
I got four. Here, you can have mine for adventures.
I have three. You can have all of them.
Sweet.
Go wild.
Oh god, skeleton! Oh god! Whoa. Oh god! Help me! It's gonna kill me!
That's your fault. Your entrails are ripped out.
I got killed. I'm sad now. Hey! Aw, oh, man, there's cool stuff down there.
Is there? Thanks for letting us know. We'll go get that. Thank you.
Oh, we're gonna grief it now. Thanks. Yeah.
I have bombs. Don't make me just chuck them down there.
Oh god, there's a miner. Yeah. Must kill him.
Don't have sex with him.
Nah. Oh.
Not quite my time.
He's aggroed on me. You're safe.
Sweet. I'll get this gold over here.
I'm trying to find her. We made a pretty sick path. The only problem is we made it with, like, Matt's shine potion, so it's like, it's cool and everything, it's just like, a lot
you
of it is,
it.
Like, dark.
Watch that first step. It's a doze.
What's that supposed to mean?
Is there water at the bottom of this?
Oh, shoot!
There was water at the bottom.
I wasn't paying attention!
Oh, God! You guys put a freaking...
I'm the only survivor. The sole survivor of this apocalypse.
You guys put a freaking dirt wall there. Why?
If you survive, tell my wife I said hello.
No, it's go fuck yourself.
You're very nice to your loved ones.
I am. You're just not around for me to say anything.
Like, ability to get a merchant is slowly fading the more we die. So
no, I'm getting all your guys' monies.
We need to invest in a piggy bank. How do we make one of those? Or a safe?
You have to buy one for the merchant. So all of these ideas are going out the window.
This is counterproductive. I need a piggy bank to save money to get the merchant.
I'm gonna like spring a little bit of this water out and make a makeshift elevator.
I'm gonna get some torches because we're friggin' blind.
Well, that we are, but I still feel like...
I feel so lonely.
You're so ronery?
Yep, I'm so ronery.
Forever alone.
Forever alone, not JPEG.
America!
Oh god, watch out for that hole, it's a doozy.
Oh god.
There's a good chunk of water, but it's not enough to like survive, like, to lesion. Hey, try to,
No.
Try to pour more water down somehow.
No.
Like, do you see that blue up there?
Smoke.
On the water, a fire in the sky.
Yes.
Yes. Every day.
How did you know I was gonna say that?
Smoke on the water.
You can see it in my mind.
This song. I'm gonna mine some water over, which sounds like a weird concept, and also a piranha might join you.
Big red slime's like, hey there, Dark, I'm gonna kill ya.
No, get away from me!
You like at the wall yourself off.
Alright, I'm about to dig to make this into a waterfall. Oh, there's a piranha down here.
Here
it spawned
with
me. It's like,
let's go.
Is it bad that I laughed so hard that I kind of farted a little bit?
No, I do that sometimes too. Actually, I do that a lot.
Okay, it's getting up here where it's a little bit more dangerous because you guys are dicks and totally made like a very unproductive.
Here we go. Piranha, meet my sword. Yes.
Do you want me to just get some water there for you?
It's fine. Oh god!
Look, there's water right here. Look, over here, there's water. Look, it's so easy to get to. Why are you building... Why are you wasting wood?
Because we gotta climb up. The whole,
what's
like,
your point?
Getting out of the cave is still... Well, you knocked out every
there
torch we had.
We don't need torches. We're real men. We don't need... Oh, shit. How far is this?
Yeah, also, we
can't
breathe.
Jesus, so many torches. I love it. Like sex.
I just restocked all my torch.
Yep. I have 4 torches now. That is fucking great. Okay, there's a lot of
water.
Don't
make me survive that. Oh god! Okay, it works. Elevator.
Hey guys, so I just made a waterfall.
That's kind of fun.
That's what
all right, now Matt, you jump. Go for it.
Me?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
It's all you, man. You can do it.
Oh god! It's not cool, there's stuff down here!
Alright, I'm coming. For Aslan!
Is that a skeleton? Oh god, get me out of the water, dude! Get me out of the water! It's gonna kill me!
You're welcome.
Oh shoot, shoot, shoot.
You did.
He's almost dead. Yes.
Such assholes. I'm bombing the shit out of you when I get back.
Oh,
you can just be reassured that's happening.
I reassured that you could shut the hell up.
I got 5 silver. What are you guys chilling at? We even
close
to summoning a friend.
There's a mother slime. There's a mother slime above you.
Oh, dear lord of Christ.
Alright, well, you spawned a jellyfish right under our cage.
Oh, Jesus!
So.
No!
How did you survive? How did... Oh.
Yeah, you guys both died. There was no survivors. The mother slime took her toll.
She's a brick house.
Eaten.
The brick.
House.
And then we'll see.
She's mighty, mighty. Let it all hang out. She's probably put some good pants on because it really is all hanging out.
Oh god. Jellyfish.
How do you make a chest so we can actually store our stuff?
I believe you need some iron, which I have all the iron.
No, you don't. I have.
I'm going back. Oh god, there's a worm down here.
good.
Is four iron enough, or how much do you need?
Three, I believe.
Okay, well, I have four, so that's more than three. If my map is...
I'm bringing the thing back to you guys. You can enjoy the death worm.
I will kill it in one shot. Bring it, worm.
Now, yeah. I could make something useful.
Pokestick!
Statue.
Pokestick!
Oh, look at that shit. Mmm.
Now, do I have to make it into an iron bar before I can actually use it for construction?
Yes. Well, I made a furnace, so it should be fine. Topaz.
Got it.
Let's go.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, blue slime. Haha, it cannot travel past the defense of that one thing.
Is this the hellevator?
The hellevator!
The hellevator!
Hey, I got this.
Oh, Jesus of God.
That's how I take out it. Oh, God, it dodged it! It can dodge? Someone get a rule book out. I don't think it can do that.
How did it jump over? It was like, so.
It's like, hit that bomb of yours. Didn't quite work, did it?
Nope. It just...
Did someone's doorbell just ring?
God.
No.